And do they not know I'm right here? Oh my god! Welcome back. We are in the Raccoon Police Department. And I got some cool upgrades here. I got unlimited ammo and stuff like that, which makes the game a lot easier. But I'm enjoying this game pretty good. So far. It's a good game. Not great, but good. Those guys are still dead. We're gonna go head to the Star's office.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
I wonder what's up here. Oh! Dang, he still attacks. Whoa. Oh, there's another one. What if I shoot you in the leg, bro? Just like before. Nope. Maybe. I thought it was Cap. For bullets, really? Are you gonna wake up now? Interesting.
Fuck's sake, why is it blocked?
Need a detonator, don't I? Oh, that's what this key is. Oh, okay. This must be Cap. Oh my gosh. Damn.
Yeah. 99.
He did not mess around. In here, nothing yet. Battery and detonator. 106 and 104. Another door I need to open? Oh yeah, 109.
Oh. Mine now.
Okay, so what else is over here? Nothing? Oh, hey. Oh, I already knew it was DCM. So now I could go in there? Motherfucker. What the heck? Are you the one that I couldn't shoot? Take that. Damn, almost gave me a freaking heart attack.
Copy that. Better not.
Yeah, something jumps out. Good thinking. Three seconds? Oh, I was about to say, what the heck?
Move.
See, in part two, I thought it was Nemesis that broke into here. Oh my gosh. Kidding me.
One at a time, take a number.
Oh my gosh.
Gotta move.
Oh my Jesus. Where are you going? Okay. They're all dead. And do they not know I'm right here? Oh my God! Get in there! I got bamboozled by a zombie. Hola. The heck, that liquor got confused or something. That's where I need to go. Let's see what's over here. Nothing. Oh.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out!
Dude, I'll leave
a
you in there.
Gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Don't mind if I do. Mission rejected.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Uh-huh. Ooh. What's going on in here? Hey. So Chris's note's gone, so does that mean Joe made it before me? I mean, Claire and Leon? So.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bart.
Star's office. The Carlos Express. Get up, Jill. It's just a scratch.
Am I the only one who made it? Oh. No. Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Oh, damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Sit around. Mine rounds. We'll find out if I really need them. Might as well. I. Hello? Hey! Oh! I would have been jumped by these dead zombos. kidding me?
Walker's still alive. I can't stay here.
Hey. No red flowers. Where is the clock tower? It's over there. Here we are. Oh.
Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Oh!
Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
I don't got time to talk, Carlos. Run, girlfriend! Wait, am I in a boss fight? Holy smokes! Jeez. Oh, I didn't dodge her. Oh my gosh. I'm doing bad. Okay. You're too close to comfort there. Oh my gosh, bro. Whoa. Okay, so there's ammo there. I'm pretty sure there's ammo somewhere else here. Yeah, it would get me what I need. Did he stop? Where'd he stop at? Oh my gosh. Okay, he's right there.
I need to stop it in its tracks.
Where is he? Again.
This fucker is fast.
Burn him, burn him, burn him. Whoa. Son of a... Ah! Oh no!
It's too hard to hit while it's moving.
Okay, straight ahead. Oh my gosh. Oh shoot. Die. Oh my gosh. Where is he? Gonna stop somewhere. Oh my gosh. Oh, now these show up? What is that? Shotgun rounds? I mean, if that's all I need, I don't need it. think that's it. Well, I could do that. Okay. Jeez. Just run. Oh. So everything she's been through, a little needle gets her.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Holy smokes. I don't feel so good.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Well, that was an interesting boss fight. Spencer Memorial Hospital. So I could... Oh, okay. What else can I use? What is this? This guy has a lot of room. Oh! Oh, it has to recharge. Alright, I'll try it. Okay, well, there's where I'm gonna leave this episode. We already beat the nemesis again. Obviously, we're at the hospital. And I'm gonna save my future wife right here, Jill. Alright, guys. Till next time. Peace out.